update on the build. It has been standing still here for almost 2 weeks now, and the setback has been caused by the fact that just a day before we were to open up the roof and begin the work with tearing the old roof down and begin to build the new flat roof, we walked around here, the contractor and I, and we talked about how we should do things and just totally aligning on what was in scope for the build. Even though we have a quote and a contract on what to do, we did that anyway, so that's always a good thing to do. Then we walked around up here and I just double checked on what we would like to have done, saying that that we had you can say three different levels of the roof to be built in different heights. All of them were flat, and walking around they were a little quiet in that conversation, and once I had finished my view of the scope, they said that was not what they how they saw the job and what they had quoted us on or what the contract was including. They were only putting or the contract was only putting off of new using the existing roof, but just putting new concrete or whatever this is called, this right here, putting that on. We had to go back and figure out what to do, and they returned with a new quote, raising the price by 300,000 kroners, which is I don't know, it's a little under around $50,000, and that was an increase, an insane increase in what we would like to have done. So everything stopped, and we had to go back to the drawing board and figure out what to do. And then we returned. We took a lot of things out of the contract in order to have this roof, because this is the most important thing that we need to have done. So now we have to do a lot of stuff ourselves, which originally was included in the first price, but now it's taken out in order to make room for this flat roof build that is going to happen. And one of the points that made us reach an agreement was to include a roof over the existing roof, so that they can work in in the rain if something is coming. And we are heading into fall here in Denmark, and so rain is very plausible to happen. So we took a lot of things out. They gave a discount on the quote, and we met making the new price to be raised by 100,000 kroners, approximately $15,000. So that is the update, now we've proceeded, and they just finished putting up this roof in the exterior, and now they will begin tomorrow to tear down the old roof, and everybody is aligned. It's a setback from a money perspective, because the 100,000 kroners, $15,000, was meant to be used for something else, like part of the kitchen and stuff like that. So we have to do a little magic on that, but we'll see where it will get us. But standing still for almost 2 weeks, but now we are in progress again, and I look forward to do that. And that will just spawn some other projects that was not intended, but that's how it is. So extended content will come due to this, but I guess that's fine, and I hope that we'll manage in a good way on that. So see you later, and let's follow up.